I'm so
the ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.